differences there. We'll take some small money here and there. But I think the fact that they just started selling themselves and selling their events to the highest bid, in a sense, by who?